young women, all in their early 20s, were found dead in the house they had shared on Ridgewood Avenue. Officials say it is not known how the killer murdered his victims, but it is believed that they were killed by his bare hands. Victims had body parts missing, and evidence of cannibalism was evident when pots and pans were found on the stove and kitchen table with human remains in them. The home itself was gruesomely decorated with messages written in blood on the walls claiming, quote, "The end is near. All must die."
Omar found him crying.
And after a high school performance, Keith Richards, along with Ed Chu and Steve Zaccone, were reported missing last Tuesday, only to be found this afternoon hanging from the tubes of the school gymnasium. They were split from their necks to their stomachs, with the words "murder for hire" spelled out in his blood on the floor.